Everybody, back to Kratom Gaming. We are here with Pokemon Shield. This is episode 14 of my gameplay and impressions. We are here on Route 10, and we're going to be, exploring everywhere, doing story mainly. So, thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you're all doing well. Let's get started, shall we? Ash, looks like there's somebody who wants to battle and get a whooping. And I've seen the same crappy Pokemon. Ugh, freaky. I thought Mr. Mime was creepy, but this version of Mr. Mime is way creepier. Yeah, there's some people who need a spanking, a whooping, a lesson. So, what we're gonna do. Interesting. And two Pokemon at level 45. Once again, two Pokemon at level 45. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Let's try Metronome. Metronome is a fun one. That's the fun of it. It's like unwrapping a gift. You never know what you're gonna get. Metronome's like a box of chocolates. Sacred sword. Nice. That's cool. I've only ever seen that move once. Somebody in a raid, somebody used that. Six. Why can't these people be 50? Why can't these people have 6 Pokemon? Burn up? Okay then. Welcome out. No while since I used Kairu. Dragon vs. Dragon. How about Breaking Swipe? Yeah. Wanna go? Yeah, that's what I thought. Bing bing. Later, sucker! We did it. Of course we did. All these people have 2 Pokemon, and yeah. And another doofus who needs it. Man, I wonder how long we can keep this up. Hey, Gramps. Let's see your 2 Pokemon. This is the 2 Pokemon you want in your life. Only 2. Why are these Pokemon trainers insist on not having 6 Pokemon? Yep, 246. Metronome! Let's get something good here. Pink. Nasty plot. It's nasty. This should attack. Metronome again. Do a special attack would be nice. Zap Cannon. That's special attack, I believe. Oh, so not only is it special attack, but we got the effectiveness as well. Plus, we raised our special attack. That all worked out pretty well. No, I like using Metronome. Like, I know it's very unpredictable, but it's fun. It's fun, and that's what Pokemon should be. Like, yeah, it's not the best moveset, and it's, you know, nothing's certain, but it's fun. F-U-N. Fun. Toasterman Happer. Yeah, sucks to be you. This is what happens when you only have two Pokemon, when you could potentially have six. I mean, nothing's stopping these idiots from having six, if they're on incompetence. Get away from me, creepy creepo. You know what? That reminds me, isn't there a there was a camping guy I missed somewhere that's supposed to be able to change the color of your tent or something. So yeah. I never found him. I haven't found him yet. I don't have time to play with you, Beartick. I'm busy. Said come into his camp and visit for what purpose? No, I'm just creepy. Let's use this, I suppose. Let's try it. He only adds three and I add seven. I see how it is. Bones? Huh. I haven't made bones before. I think we have to work together on this. Dude. All I know is last time I did this with somebody, they screwed me over. They purposely spilt it, sloshed it. I only added one berry, so they purposely screwed me over. Trolls everywhere, no matter what game you play. Bitter bone curry. It's not too good, bitter bone. Always Milcery class. Alright. Good enough. What do you want? What do we want? Man, it might take us all episode just to get through this. All these trainers, all these crappy trainers at that. Sand stream? No, I hate sand. It's coarse and rough and it gets everywhere. And it buffets you. Buffet. Oh. Aw, oh, man, Metronome is almost gone. That's pretty cool. Vacuum Wave. He probably would have been dead if it wasn't for all his iron defense. Alright, so my last one. Last Metronome. I think Hypnosis. Go sleepy bye. He must have sturdy. This house, did he survive that? He's gonna die if he gets buffeted. Buffeted? Oh no, he can't. Oh dang it. I'll just punch him again then. I don't know how he didn't die that last punch. Right on. I wish I had more Metronome. Just punch him, let's get over with. Why can't you just die? You expect me to talk? No, I expect you to die. Why do you open your mouth like that? Gaping gob smacked. Why you look so stupid? You look like a derpy turtle.
I got mixed up somewhere on my first Pokemon.
That's the noise he's making. That's your dang trap. Look ridiculous. I thought that camping would restore PP, but apparently it doesn't. I want to go back to a center to restore my PP. PP up, PP max. I don't want to use these either, because I don't have that many. Three PP ups. Now. Cool. We got free six of them. Goku. Alright. What does this geezer have to say?
Better me, Yuggin! I only have two Pokemon at level 45!
That's what he's saying. They only ever have two Pokemon. Oh, this one has three. Wow. What a difference. Metronome. Well, shoot. Try it again. Oh, okay, fine. You know what? You want to end it so bad? I'm going to tune into next year. Yeah, I thought. He could have played around for a little bit. He wants all business. All business, no pleasure. Shaken, not stirred. Phalanx. Stupid man. How do you get to go first? I'll be taking back some of that. Give me back my health, yo. Why is that? Okay, they're buffeted too. Buffeted. I was gonna say, why is it like, it seems like almost always it's just me. Metronome again, just because it's fun. Cool. Now that's awesome. Phantom Force. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I wanna know that one for reals. What's up with all these characters leaving their gob wide open? It looks so stinking ridiculous. Alright, what time is it? Oh. Might be a long episode, but I think this is the last person to battle. Okay, let's just do it. Last one. Hopefully. It's been a while. I'm glad we can meet up again. Let's see how strong you've gotten.
Great Pokemon trainers really shine with something special when they're on camera.
How stupid looking that guy looks. And they both only have two each. Give me a break. Why? Why is it always two each? And in their 40s, I don't understand the reasoning behind the gym, the last gym, the eighth gym, the last gym in the bloody game, level 40s. And then this is Route 10, which is after the last gym in 40s. Like, what? A normal person would be way higher, like me. No normal person would be defeating the gym at level 40. Normal. When I say normal. It's ridiculous. What happened? What happened? Why is it bringing me into the screen? I wasn't paying attention. Okay, I don't know what's going on. Let's send Anubis in. My first egg shiny. Clang, clang. I still don't know why Mew got taken out. Honestly, buffeted by their hail. Super high jump kick. Meteor mash. Extreme speed. We'll use extreme speed on Noivern. And Kairu will use breaking swipe again. Oh, that was cool. Shift gear. Okay then. Yeah, I honestly didn't think that my Mew having Metronome would be a smart idea, but I kind of grew to love Metronome. Let's be honest here. It's fun. I don't care what anyone says, alright? This is a game where you're supposed to have fun and do what you like. And the whole point of Mew is you can give him whatever. And let me just say, I love Metronome on Mew. I don't care who knows it. I like it. I don't know why he was even taken out. Body press. Body press him. Squash that little turd nugget. Mew doesn't even get a chance. That's what you idiots get for not having six Pokemon. If only they had six Pokemon, you know, six different battles, that'd be so cool. Six double battles, that would have been cool.
Oh, hehe, what's drink? I'm at a loss for words. Nice work, everyone.
Oh, shut up, you lost.
I lost, but it's alright. I was able to assess your strength. Yeah.
What's their obsession with making these people's faces look so disturbingly stupid looking? Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I know it's kind of long, but yeah, exploring Route 10, and hopefully next episode we'll get to the next town. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope to see you in the next video. And as always, TTFN. Ta-ta for now. Take care. God bless. And shalom. See you later.